What's up everybody, DZ for you today with another 7 Deadly Sins Grand Cross video, and today's topic, Lost Wayne, as you can see in the background, with Escanor and King and Merlin on PvP. Yeah, you see the team, you see the combat class, and without food it's actually like 111k, and yeah, I just wanna try them on Ungeared. On Geared PvP they did a quite good job, I would say. And yeah, let's see how they perform in Ungeared. This team was brought to me by a comment, and he recommended to me bringing Red King in the fourth slot and bringing Blue Lilia on the field. A mono red team, very interesting. And yeah, but my Red King is just level 75, so I can't bring him. And yeah, so let's see, do I rush the King ult? Yes, I do. So this, and this. So basically the good thing on this team is it doesn't matter whoever's card you draw, you will get the ultimate first turn. Doesn't matter whatsoever, as you can see. Yeah, it doesn't matter. If I pull an Escanor card, I just fuse the Escanor card and use them, or the melee cards. It really doesn't matter, you just get the ultimate first turn, whatever card you draw. But obviously, yeah boy. So now let's focus down. I really wanna get a strip cruel son, so I will do this and hopefully this will be enough. So my melee will get his ultimate, because yeah, the old gauge op increase. And yeah, melee did a good job so far. It's really interesting. People are not playing Lost Wayne, but playing mono red. Okay, this time no crit. And King died. Very unfortunate. And no cruel sound whatsoever. So let's do this again on Arthur. Let's do this. And he will die 100%. This. Maybe this is enough. It is. Come on, hit on Gopher. Hit on Gopher. Yes. So no more buffs for him. And now I can even strip, but his buff expires whatsoever. A blue king in the back. Very interesting, very interesting. So now let's test the melee ult with just one card. Yeah, I will never get the melee ult. Never ever. So now that's a rank 3. Oh, the cruel sun is just so beautiful. But I need to strip this and to finish off him. And just a move for the melee ult. Stripping him. Hopefully killing him. Yes. And now I got two ults. And now it's gonna be interesting. But I think it's gonna be melee that will die. No! Melee will be petrified. Yes. very unfortunate. So this is really bad. But we can go with Merlin, merge the cards, four more old gauges, and hit King. So hopefully he does not have like a petrify every turn. It's very annoying. Wow, just melee cards. If he petrifies me, yeah, here we go. So a crit, I will get melee ult back again. Ah, it doesn't merge. But to be honest, it really doesn't matter. I go just double single target hit because melee will heal himself up. So now here we go. He's healed by a little bit. And King can't. Oh come on. If he petrifies me, yes he will for two turns and I just get melee cards. Did I just really lost because I got only melee cards? How unfortunate can you be? Finally a Merlin card, but yeah, here we go, that's a wipe. His King ult should be whip my ass. But maybe I'm lucky. Of course I'm not lucky. But this should be enough. Now I get Merlin ult. I hope to get a level 3 attack. But this should be enough. Don't be a petrify. Oh. Okay, it's a heal. It's a heal. It's a heal. So we can be fine. Come on, Merlin. Your full costume. Hit him. Yeah, that's not enough. Okay, he just got one petrify and... No! Okay, what the fuck should I do with this card? So now he can't petrify me. Because his attacks will be too weak. And he can't basically ult. So I'm in a good spot right now. Oh, now he can petrify me. Yes, now I'm gone. Or the debuff will kill him. That's another option. But the debuff doesn't kill him. And I'm basically gone. That's really sad. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, he just heals for the flex. Just to flex on me. Yeah, he just flexes, keeps on flexing. It doesn't matter. So yeah, I lost to Mono Red. Maybe I should have focused King, but then Red Escanor would whip my ass. So I don't know. What could I have done different? I really don't know. I think it's really important to keep King alive. Because he can cleanse and heal. This, like, 84k? Ah yeah, of course, the suicidal one, it's like basically one character less than I got. A gopher with melee? Like, you even serious? So I can't do anything, so I will go with this and with this one. I need just to ignore his list. Don't use any AoE whatsoever. Come on. Yeah, both of his characters got like AoE hits. Gopher will definitely hit AoE. No, he will not. He just double rank ups Liz and Liz do what? A heal, but it's attack related and he basically got no attack. So, what can I do? I just can hope that this will be enough. Yeah, it is. Don't focus this. Thanks. But now melee cards are rank 2. Of course it's Merlin. Because this Ult Rush team depends on Merlin. I think I will merge a level 3 AoE. No. Hit him first with a cruel song. And then merge a level 3 AoE. Oh boy. This will be a lot of pain. I will not use the level 3 AoE. I will try to finish him off. So he got one card. So his ultimate will not be that overwhelming. I think in the next turn I will snipe down this. Or will I? No, I will finish melee first because this heals way too much. Okay. You, my friend, are in a world of pain. You will get this, this, and this. So basically, melee is gone. Basically, I think I whipped the whole team here. Maybe Merlin survives, maybe she will be surviving. This? Nah, she will be dead. Oh no, Liz heals up to full HP. And now I got a Merlin ult, but I got a Merlin by myself in the back, so I think I'm still gonna be fine. If he's smart, he focus on melee, yes. And it was quite enough. Come on, I need a King Heal. Thanks. King Heal, Escanor, and that's it. That's basically it, yeah. So real interesting matches so far. Now he have to attack. Okay, he gave up. And Escanor just jumps away. Like a badass. So, next one. I don't think that this Ult Rush team really works that well. Because as you saw in this match, it's really easy to play around it. Like the only AoE attack I got like is melee's second skill.
Yeah.
And if you're just above excuse me, I totally forget what I wanted to say. Maybe I should not record videos in like 1 AM right now. But now we will get a melee ult. So we are going to do this, this, and yeah, here we go. Blue Demon melee and Ungeared, very interesting. Of course, yeah. So, what I'm gonna do now? Petrify this stupid SS canal and hitting Lilia. Wow, 25k is so underwhelming. But maybe I can finish her off with an ultimate. So she got basically a normal heal. So that's okay. That's okay. Let's do this. No, 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 no. Let's get sure. This. This. And this. Because I need to strip the debuff, so his ultimate will not be that hard hitting. So it's enough to kill Lilia. Red King, yeah. I'm not playing pen team, so it's a wasted slot basically. But I think it will be enough to kill King. King survives, whoa. Didn't see that coming. But yeah, now it's fine. But my melee will be wrecked up. And my Escanor barely survives. So I will be ensure that he get no ultimate. Doing this. And basically doing this. So no merch for him. That's awesome. And his king just get AoE cards, so he will more than likely crit. Yeah, he uses one, he uses another one, and that's it. When Melee survives this turn, he will just kill everything. And he survives, and here we go. Just doing AoE, hitting single target. Come on, Blue Demon, yes! And now I'm basically fine. Ha! Fight to fire!
Yeah, here we go. I would love to see a single target ultimate hit with three cards. I would have shielded and ultimated just to see the number. And no, I don't wanna do a red demon on hard. Actually, do the current event, it's really awesome to fill up your demon materials. It's really nice though. I do it every day. So that were three fights, so two more to go. Am I right? So after this fight, I have one left, 119k, whoa, on Angeard. Very interesting. And it's a Chinese Escanor, oh my god. Even without the guild, just to flex on everybody. Oh no, he's sniping down King. And he didn't even crit melee. That's so bad. That's so bad. So we need to get rid of you ASAP. So what he's gonna do? An AoE and heal. AoE, yes, rank up. And an old cage decrease, okay, it's really interesting because it's not necessary at all. And that's it, okay. So maybe I do an AoE and so now I get two ultimates. That's the reason I attack with Escanor as well. It would be better to attack with Lost Vein, I think. Because just for the elemental advantage, 21k, 23k, oh my god, Escanor just deals more damage than a Lost Vein. That's insane. So he have three attackers. No buff, no cleanse, no go for, no safety, no whatsoever, just pure damage in my face. He got elemental disadvantage, but it's more than enough to kill him. Come on, and he survives, and I'm done for. Damn, that was close. Damn, that was close. So and it's just champion 5, like what the heck are the people doing in champions 1? Maybe I definitely should play more PvP. It's just like a thing I just played for fun for the videos. And I got a friend, he just plays for pleasure, he just enjoys, what's this, what the fuck. But I get the point, it's really interesting, the point you have to think of strategy. Why was that smart? Is that a bot? Is this a bot? Oh! That's a har. Oh my god. This dude got like Korean 200 IQ. Holy moly. Do this. Do this. Do this. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I should have thrown the card away. I would have gotten my melee off. Okay, this guy is like in the Suicide Squad. Why did you do that? Why? Oh, you go for... Don't you dare. Thanks. Oh, a level 3 Escanoa. Single target hit. With an Arthur buff, he will definitely whip my ass. My melee will like fly to the moon. 100%, yeah. It's an AoE buff. It's a level 3 single target hit. And... he will be denying my healing. It's so stupid, this Escanor. Oh no, it's a... it's another attack. So... I think now it's the time to rush Escanor ult. So doing this and this. And why not? Could I have rushed King Ult? A King Ult would be so nice. I definitely need one. Can I get one? If I merge this, I will get like two. Oh, yeah. It's okay. No healing, but I can petrify him and shield myself. When I will get a King Ult, this would be so huge. I could wipe his whole team. Oh, now he gets two ultimates. That's really, really bad. But I need to cancel Escanor's ult because it's just more powerful. I still... okay, I've lost. No way I survived this. He will just wipe me. Oh no, 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 no. Oh please, please survive. Nope, he won't. It's so stupid. This is just so stupid. I can't believe it. Oh, that's it. That's all the matches. Oh my god. Yeah, that was not going as well as I thought it would be, but it's okay. I hope you enjoyed the penetration that I get in this video. Oh, please press F in the comments or something, and thanks for watching, see you in the next one, and Zeldris for President, and